there water on Mars now? This is a great question because the search for water is so important in the search for life. And the answer is we don't know if there's liquid water on Mars right now. We see when the temperatures get warm on Mars, sometimes materials look like they're flowing downstream. In some places we see salt crusts, and there's tons of ice on Mars, so water in solid form. And the real question is, does this ice ever melt? And could there be liquid water of the type that could support life?